Today in history, one of the most important issues we've ever dealt with on this channel. Donuts are one of those culinary delights that most people love, and they seem to have been around as long as humans have been writing down their eating habits. For example, we actually have evidence that the ancient Greeks and Romans would fry up strips of pastry dough and proceed to glaze them with a coating of honey, or fish sauce, During the Middle Ages, Arab chefs began taking bits of unsweetened yeast dough and then frying them up and covering them with a sugary syrup. These fritters were popularized throughout Northern Europe by the 1400s, especially in the Netherlands, Germany, and England. By the 15th century, though, sugar was a rarity in Germany, so the fritters were often prepared with meat or other savory fillings. But if we want to talk about the round donut with a hole in the middle, we have to fast forward a few hundred years. Apparently, it took them a while. And this brings us to a sailor called Captain Hansen Gregory, who claimed that he invented the round donut with the hole in the middle this day in history, June the 22nd, 1847, on board his ship. There are a variety of versions of this tale, including the captain's own story changing several times. But the version that he put forward in the Washington Post on March the 26th, 1916 was as follows. Now, in them days, we used to cut the donuts into diamond shapes, and also into long strips, bent in half, and then twisted. I don't think we called them donuts then. They were just fried cakes and twisters. Well, sir, they used to fry all right around the edges, but when you had the edges done, the insides was all raw dough, and the twisters used to sop up all the grease just where they bent, and they were tough on the digestion. Well, I says to myself, why wouldn't a space inside solve the difficulty? I thought at first I'd take one of the strips and roll it around. Then I got an inspiration. A great inspiration. I took the cover off the ship's tin pepper box, and I cut into the middle of that donut, the first ever hole seen by mortal eyes. Well, sir, them donuts was the finest I ever tasted. No more indigestion, no more greasy sinkers, but just well-done, fried-through donuts. He then claims to have taught this to a variety of people, and thanks to being a sailor, the whole donut idea spread throughout the entire world. Now, we don't really know if his story is true or not, but we do know that the reason that most people think donuts have holes is because of the slightly doughy center being a problem. However, given the timing of when the round-holed donut showed up, and given that people have been frying up dough and making donut-like cakes for centuries and still do, and no one thought that there was much need to remove the center before, excepting some who would put fruit and the like in there instead, it is also very possible that the real reason for inventing the holed donut was simply that it made a convenient way to display the cake for sale. Now, you see, around the time that donuts with holes in the middle popped up, bagels in New York City were becoming very popular. A common way to display bagels was to run a string through the holes of all the bagels and string it up, or have a wooden dowel and then stack the bagels in there. Also, street vendors would wander around and sell the bagels in this form. So it may simply be that bakers and street vendors in New York got the bright idea of making ringed donuts when they saw bagels being displayed in this way, because, well, it's a really good way to display things. With this hypothesis, the whole better frying of the dough thing may or may not have been a consideration. And indeed, we think this is probably the more likely situation, that Captain Gregory really didn't have anything to do with it. In any case, whether he deserves it or not, because there's not really an alternative, Captain Hansen Gregory is usually given credit even by many otherwise reputable sources. Indeed, he's actually even been immortalized for all time on a plaque in Rockport, Maine, which bears the inscription, "In commemoration, this is the birthplace of Captain Hansen Gregory, who first invented the holed donut in 1847, erected by his friends, November the 2nd, 1947. So, like I said, here at Today I Found Out, we don't shy away from the important topics like holes in donuts. Well, I really hope you enjoyed this video anyway. If you did, please do give it a like or give it a dislike. If you didn't like it, leave a comment. Let us know what you think, good or bad. We would love to know. Do remember, this is in addition to our content that also goes out daily. So this is just for fun. It's not in replacement of the normal Today I Found Out video. So please do watch that as well. Also hit subscribe if you want more stuff like this. And as always, thank you for watching.